I want the top. All my people right there in the back of the spot. I need the top. If you know me, you don't know me.
What's up, beautiful people? I'm out here with my dog, beautiful Huntington Beach, California. And I'm gonna be talking to you guys about how to be vegan, what's the easiest way to do it. I'm gonna give you the go-to recipe for how to make a plant-based diet easy, okay? Number one, understand that everything can be a substitute, okay? As you see in this video, I'm making scrambled eggs, I'm making fish tacos, beef, steak, a la mo, okay? Maybe not the a la mo part, but you understand that everything can be a substitute. You don't have to go eat your neighbor's grass. You don't have to go eat kale and cashews, okay, all day, or smoothies. Listen, it's very simple. Everything can be an alternative. You don't have to change your diet, you just have to change your source, okay? Instead of going animal, go plant-based. Get more creative. It's really easy, guys. It's really easy, okay? It's not that hard. You just gotta wanna learn more. You gotta wanna expand and break the patterns that you're used to. Change it up, right? Number two, being a vegan athlete is different than being a vegan, okay? I know a lot of vegans, I don't know a lot of vegan athletes. You still have to eat good food. You can't eat vegan ice cream and expect to be fit, okay? You have to still eat good food. It doesn't mean that just because it's vegan, it's healthy for your vegetarian or plant-based or whatever. You still have to hit the gym. You still have to not eat crap and take care of yourself. And lastly, guys, ultimately, it doesn't make you a better person if you're vegan. It doesn't mean you're living a better life, okay? You're just getting more nutrition in for eating plants. You're getting more hydration in because plants are made of water. You're saving the environment because you're not killing little baby pigs for bacon. Ultimately, you gotta take care of yourself physically. You gotta take care of yourself emotionally and with your nutrition. And that's my topic of the day. This September is, you know, suicide awareness and overdose month. And I just wanna stress that so much that when you take care of yourself physically, emotionally, nutritionally, you're gonna get a natural high. You don't need drugs. You exercise, when you eat healthy, your body releases tonic chemicals that give you a natural high. And you wanna live at that high state. You wanna live at that peak state. You wanna live a beautiful life. And the only way you do that is by taking care of yourself. Take care of yourself physically, emotionally, nutritionally. Make it a habit. Make it a freaking priority. You deserve it. You deserve to be happy. And that's it, guys. That's my tips on how to be vegan. And other than that, guys, I'll catch you later. Have a beautiful day. Make it a beautiful day. Do something awesome today that you will never forget.